All right, welcome back, everybody. This is Let's Play Everspace, number 28. Last episode, we started off a Sentinel run on normal difficulty. We must finish it. I need that last loadout you only get when you hit Sector 7 in the Sentinel. Kicking it off in 3, 2, 1...
This could be a sticky situation here.
Surrounded by bad guys. Got some loot. Incoming. Yeah, we are not running our usual enhancements. This one, Sentry Overload, that is usual. An ancient structure, so we can hit up an ancient depot for the remaining enhancements we do not have. Looks like there is just one left. And we used, we are using ancient friends. So occasionally we'll get some ancient splitters show up to help us out. What's a crystal doing way out here?
Credits are merely numbers to me.
Oh, we got a clone already. Can't hit me. And that is why we perked up our engines and our energy capacity.
Ah, credits.
Thank you. nothing. Interesting. We had GMB. Fighters come in to assist us, but evidently they didn't get target lock on any outlaws, so they took off. Let's grab this gas and get out of here. Tareen, you're so early. Alright. He requires one Arc 9000. Right. Got fun stuff.
Do you have the goods I requested? I don't have time to chat otherwise.
Been detected.
Wow.
A direct monetary reward for your endeavors.
Credits. Nice and simple.
A Mark II shield. A superior titanium. Let's go for that. We get a refinery? No. Grab the rest of the boxes. Maybe hang out in case some elites show up and drop me off a Mark 9000. But crystal processor, gas, normal stuff, nothing exotic. Do me a solid and drop an Arc 9000. Actual stuff. See if the gas station's got some dark matter or dark energy to sell. Nothing. Start up the refinery. I can't make one, can I? Are you kidding me? Okay, then. Do this. I That's the beauty of the bonus resources perk. Ta-da.
Again, you do not disappoint, and your timing is truly impeccable. I need 200 crystals urgently. A shipbuilding client requires it for the completion of a cruise liner order. They are very impatient and might go elsewhere.
Consider it done, Tareen. But I have a question for you in return. An Okar trader in the DMZ. How come?
I'm not accustomed to sharing personal information with others not of my species. But since, like most of my suppliers, you are unlikely to survive much longer in this hostile environment, I will tell you. Our society adheres to rigid hierarchy of different castes. Rank, profession, diet, longevity, and other factors of life are all decided before the Okar is hatched, determined by the constellations when the batch was produced. I was unhappy with my designation as a servant, and when I approached the Council of Clerics, they could see my pain. In former times, I would have been recycled if I could not fulfill my role. But since the Colonials arrived to our arm of the galaxy, new possibilities emerged, and exile became an option. So long as I never return to the homeworlds, I can live a form of lonely freedom here in the demilitarized zone.
Wow, okay. Thank you, Tareen, for sharing that with me. Now that I understand you a little better, I don't mind risking my neck to bring you good so much.
Perhaps my genetic makeup does not allow me to reciprocate any curiosity about your story. Just return when you have the crystals I need.
Straight into the account.
Let's see, how much do I have? If I can get to my usual component casings, I will hand off the rest of my crystals to him. Alright, how many do we have? 1, 2, 3? Really? Okay. I lose it. There we go. There's the refinery, there's the tuning station. All right. Taking component casings. All right, Tareen, I don't mind giving you all the crystals I got.
We're getting somewhere.
Let's see, was there any in the gas station? Kind of put it out of my head once I saw there wasn't any dark matter and energy or an ARC 9000 sale. No. Okay. Punk, punk. Okay, let's head on out of here. This is productive. All right. The next zone has an ancient depot. All right. We have got to be careful and don't die. Let us fill up on energy injectors. Go ahead and salvage the mines. Can I build any nano injector? Alright, we were gonna stash one. I build the energy core extension? Build a Mark II. What are we missing from Mark III? Dark energy. Missiles are useless against it. And nothing. Crystals are needed for mods. Go ahead and pop this shield drone. He'll at least be able to take some heat off of me. Doing work, little buddy. Good job. Gosh, this is the best drone, and he's not even being shot at. Go ahead and pop that nano injector. Oh, he's gone.
Target destroyed.
Got it.
Beautiful. All right. Okay. I'm gonna pick up the loot, head inside, grab our last enhancement. Chasing him down. Low profile. A low profile makes it so your Okar pursuers don't exist anymore, so there is no urgency getting completed, to complete looting everything and then getting out of there. However, the downside is that there is a jump suppressor in every zone, except I believe the end zones with jump gates. Thank you. Thanks for the assist. Incoming.
I must say, I'm impressed.
Really?
All right, where are we? Looks like we missed Maurice this run. But we'll still be able to meet Throng in Sector 4.
No, I'm an AI, but I can say these things.
Fine. Big unit coming in. Right here, buddy. Two chests and then go a little black hole surfing. The drone. Got a couple units though. Got another black hole.
Whoa.
It's our ancient splitter, guardian friends. Y'all have fun with that. Nice thing is, when they die, they drop some dark energy for you. One access key. That outlaw scout is running for his life, not knowing what the heck is after him. Where's that stupid...
Glad you survived.
Credits. Nice and simple.
I don't. ahead and top off our hull. Injector that we didn't have before. Okay. Just in time comes the storm. Alright, we've got a suppressor already. Yuck. Drone carrier. Well, at least got GMB fighters that'll probably engage to take care of the OCAR. It would just attack us anyway. Alright. I've never tried Energize Boost before. Let's see what it does. Makes your shields down. Our engine booster. Okay. Thank you. can tell what it's doing.
Straight into the account.
Let's get going. All right, looks like Throng is in Sector 5. Get through here. Heart attack coming. We've got a massive pile of, and I don't mind selling some of the scrap or the power cells. Dark matter, nice. Have a pirate base.
Okay, things have swung in my favor.
I like that one. I'll add it to my list.
No access keys, so... Incoming. Bunch of drones. Soak up some plasma. Grab the anti-missile drone, and we can jet. next low-risk zone with the trader. Resources. Can I even get in? Even a bogey. There we go. Pirate raid. Our access key. Let's head back. After was the traitor. Here we go. I'll need sell off some gas. Nothing else compelling. Incoming. Shoot my baby. Need him more than I need that device charger. Remote energy discharger? Meh. Oh, forces the target's energy core to discharge. Now we can play with that. Booster, I was not impressed with. So I definitely don't need a second one. Alright. Let's get going. All right, keep your eyes peeled. High risk zone. I got a swarm. Not too big a deal.
Strike! Cross another one off!
Maybe if we got that secondary primary or second primary weapon slot, I'd pick up just that shock rifle, but nope. Lightning gun is way too nice.
Oh yes.
Make to ruin his day. Alright, let's soften him up with the light missiles. Move over to the plasma torpedoes, hit him with the bruisers. Was fun. See if that drone server will, and the drones give us anything nice, and we can head on. Nothing. Ooh, dingy drones. Last zone is Sector 4. While we're here, go ahead and pop him. See if we can do nano injectors. Cool. Ah, there is my drone. Just gonna craft a mainframe override. Let's see what this does. He coughed up an Arc 9000. Perfect. Shield piercing mod. I just modded it up, man. Those aren't bad mods.
Direct monetary reward for your endeavors.
damage, huh? Nebula. Got a little skirmish going on. Let's end it. I think we're done here. Really don't feel the need. Oh, we got some bad guys. Here we go. Let's go see Throng. Don't necessarily need our to retrieve our corpse. And we can skip the Ancient Depot. We are good to go with all enhancements now. Really just want to get to Sector 7, get the last loadout I think we're missing, and complete this run. Then we can have fun doing wacky things. And we got Grey Goo. That's... Stay away from the Grey Goo. Alright, we got a jump suppressor.
Good to see you, Mr. Roslin.
Yeah, where's Throng? Where is he? There we go. Throng, you're hanging out near Grey Goo. Not a good idea. Blueprints. Let's go ahead and buy the last one. Goo gun. Last primary weapon blueprint we were needing. Enhance the lightning gun. That's it. From here on out, all the Viridian energy that we store can go towards enhancements and re-engineering, selling our Viridian for mods. Can help us out. Right next to him. Oh lordy. Grey Goo is attacking it. I'm arcing over to the Grey Goo. I don't need them to die on me. To hit this jump suppressor and be seen. Yeah.
We've got company. This could be a sticky situation here.
Need the okay. Decelerator, don't need a nano extractor. Destabilizer missiles. Mainframe Override Mark III. Yeah, we can play with that. Pop that in where the energized boost was. Let's get going. No, I can't do it. Orbits. Advancing on throng. Infuriating. How dare you?
That was too close for comfort.
Comfort is all in the mind.
Leave y'all to the gray goo.
Oh no, 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 no.
Did kill the gray goo. Alright, let's scoop up the nanobots that are lying around. Medium risk with the trader. Trader, jump suppressor. We do have a outlaw carrier attacking the trader. Let's build a stack of corrosion missiles. Low on gel. Trader got. Still off some more. Do that. Well, don't want to sell off the power cell though. That's only looted.
That showed him.
These chests and get going.
They've locked onto me.
Shot.
Beautiful. Iris zone with natural hazard. Zone wide lightning storm. Okay. Go ahead and try to get these elite outlaws taken care of before his shield's completely taken down. Thousand. Ow. I'm gonna have to drop these corrosion missiles for that Arc 9000. That's just too juicy to pass up. Zip around, grab this loot just lying around. Black hole, so plenty of dark energy and matter just lying around too.
Sure are a lot of valuable goods lying around.
Not much attention was paid to clean up after the war, but we're helping in our own way.
Dinging my hole. GMP station. Alright. Got some chests around the asteroid. Ancients arrived. I think the lightning's killing them. into another high-risk zone. Another black hole. Beautiful. Go ahead and take out these guys.
More credits.
Well, I dropped a Nano Injector Mark 3. Let's just leave that sitting there. Take out this sniper. Completed that challenge, take out an outlaw sniper. Lots of loot lying around.
Shot.